I'll get Sheila's paperwork to HR this arvo. She's like, yeah.
I hope you'll be okay working with her after the issues with your mum.
Oh, my dad will be besties. Mum was gutted. But fair play, she fought for her territory.
She did apologise to Faye, so...
Yeah, don't stress. It's all over, Red Rover.
Good, because I've got enough personal drama on my plate.
What's the problem?
My stepson has made a surprise visit.
And that's not good?
He's sporting a black eye. Ned got tangled up with a biker gang a couple of years ago, and it seems that he's got himself into a bit of debt.
That's how he got the shiner.
I don't know what to believe. Maybe it's wrong of me to let him stay. Piper needs some stability.
Why don't I have a chat to Ned? I'll only pry a teeny tiny bit.
I'm still your boss.
And I want to help you. Admit it, I do have a talent for getting people to open up. It's for Piper. All you need to do is show me what Ned looks like. Job hunt, huh? Ooh, that eye's not the best way to impress employers. Let me cover up the bruise.
We don't know each other, right?
Chloe.
Ned, thanks, but I don't need any makeup.
Oh, it's concealer. You can use it to cover up anything. Scars, hickeys, hick. See, I used to know this prince of a minor European country. The amount of marks I had to cover up on him. Mind you, they were made by me, so. Here, sit.
Prince.
Oh, I used to walk his mother's dogs. She would not have approved of us.
Are you for real?
Look, once this is done, I'll shout you a coffee.
Who are you?
Chloe, remember? Rhymes with snowy, like this country I was telling you about. Here, hold still. And I was punched in the face once. Little old lady in Puerto Rico. I got in the way of her telenovela. But now it's your turn to tell me a story.
Yeah, I don't think I could top you.
Of course you can. What happened here?
Tangled with an overhead locker.
Drunk.
No.
All right, then. What brings you back to Erinsborough?
I didn't tell you that I was back from somewhere.
Oh, you must have. How else would I have known? Gold Coast, I think you said.
Yeah, okay, look, thank you for all your help, but I'm out of here.
Wait, I'm Teresa's assistant. She showed me your photo on her phone.
So you're spying on me?
What really happened to your eye? Teresa's worried you got your old bikey mates offside and that it might affect Piper.
There is nothing like that, okay? I was in a bit of a scrap. I shouldn't have got involved.
A scrap over what? A woman?
Yes, okay, but I'm not involved with her and it's not likely to happen again.
Might have been better to be honest then.
Oh, because that's a rule you live by?
Touché.
Yeah.